Mr. Evarere, who noted that the matriculation ceremony marked the beginning of the academic journey for the matriculants, said the staff training center was poised to raise visionary leaders with appropriate knowledge and skills. He urged students to take their studies seriously to justify the efforts of their parents and guidance in their educational upliftment, as well as the huge investment of the state government in the staff training center Asaba. The head of service thanked the permanent secretary, Directorate of Establishments and Pensions, Mr. Jude Agoyen, the Director of Studies of the Center, and her team of lecturers and officers for their efforts at repositioning the center, and Governor Emmanuel Doha for his moral and financial support towards ensuring the effective and efficient functioning of the center.
I therefore call all our French students to show great loyalty, dedication and commitment to their studies to benefit from the store of knowledge that they are exposed to throughout their stay here. It is by so doing that you will not only justify the efforts of your parents and guardians in educational treatment and huge investments of the Delta State Government in the staff training center, Asaba.
Earlier, the rector of Delta State Polytechnic Ogwashuku, Dr. Edna Mogeku, represented by her deputy, Mr. J.U. Akajagbo, who admitted the students to the full membership of the institution, urged matriculants not to play with their studies, but shun vices such as cultism, violence, examination malpractices, and character assassination, capable of tarnishing their image and that of the institution. The director of studies, Elizabeth Ogwezi, who noted that the mission of the center was to impart quality knowledge and skills to the people for valuable service, urged the matriculants to be serious and committed to their studies and shun examination malpractice, violence and other vices inherent in the institution. She commended Governor Emmanuel Doha for approving the affiliation of the center's programs to the Delta State Polytechnic Ogwashuku and listed the programs accredited to include office technology and management, business administration, public administration, accountancy and computer science. The highlight of the ceremony was the signing of the matriculation register by some matriculants who represented various departments. Emeka Okonkwo, Delta TV News.